Ojibwe is a language where the nouns and verbs match. Let's just see how they attach. Just take a VTA or a VTI, then match them with the nouns, NA or NI. The T in the verb means transitive. That means the verb can have an object. Kidashi is your way to man. Kidin way winning on our language. We are bringing it back. Ojibwe is a language where the nouns and verbs match. There's an easy way to find out just how they attach. Inanimate and animate are the noun types. Sex or gender in Ojibwe are not specified. Ojibwe is a language where the nouns and verbs match. There's an easy way to find out just how they attach. Inanimate and animate are the noun types. Sex or gender in Ojibwe are not specified. Language where the nouns and verbs match. There's an easy way to find out just how they attach. Inanimate and animate